يا أيها الذين آمنوا كتب عليكم الصيام كما كتب على الذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون. Oh, you who people believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, fasting has been compulsory upon you so that you can attain piety. Piety is going back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Piety is making tawbah to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Piety is cleaning ourselves up outwardly and inwardly towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let us take this month to be the man of tarbiyah for our own self. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the strength to change ourselves outwardly and inwardly closer towards Him. Amin. Ya Rabbal Alamin. And Alhamdulillah, in this blessed month, it's important for us to have lofty of intentions. Let us intend like how Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam intended. Like how our scholars have intended, like how our parents have intended. Let us intend to make Qiyamul Layl in this blessed month. Let us intend to make Tarawih. Let us intend to make Sadaqah. Let us intend to make Zakah. Let us intend to be close to the mosque. Let us intend to make plenty of salawat to Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Let us intend to be close to Al-Quran Al-Karim in this blessed month of Ramadan. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala Sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alamin.